Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will look at what you can try if Windows Explorer is stuck on the working on it message. For a more in-depth look at this, be sure to check out the article we will link in the description below. The first step you can try. If you tend to create a system restore point frequently, you can just restore your system to an earlier state. Type in the search bar, restore. Click on the System Restore section, click System Restore, and follow the on-screen prompts. Go to the most recent system restore point and simply restore your computer. Now, of course, you will have to reinstall any apps or programs installed after that system restore. Deleting the contents of the Automatic Destinations folder might work as well. Open a run box by pressing the Windows and R key. Type in percentage app data percentage slash Microsoft slash Windows slash recent slash automatic destinations and click OK. Once the location is open, select all the files by pressing Ctrl and A and delete them. Restart your system and see if the problem is then fixed. Rebuild the search index. Look up indexing options in the search bar. Click on the users folder, click on advanced. In the window that opens, make sure that you are in index settings. In troubleshooting, click on rebuild. Then click on OK. Optimizing the Explorer might help. Open the file Explorer. Look for the folder in the Explorer that is showing the working on it message. Right click and select Properties. Go to Customize. Under what kind of folder do you want, you can choose General Items. Now, if it's a folder that normally would have documents, pictures, music, or videos, then of course you can customize it. Otherwise, just leave it as General. Click Apply. Then click OK. Restart the file Explorer and see if the problem has been resolved. For more helpful tips, visit our website, thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up and do not forget to subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital universe. Thanks for watching and have a great day.